But at this point here, Kyle Wyman had a big problem as they headed down that back straightaway, and you can see his bike on fire, and it caused a pretty big delay for us, didn't it, Greg? Because we had to clean up some oil.
It certainly did, Jason. There was oil left on the track. There was